Hello everyone. So in today lesson we will see the numbers in Chinese. We will start from 1 to 10 and then we will see the formula of reading the all numbers in Chinese. So firstly let's start by 1, which is ye, then 2, it's pronounced r, then 3, which is pronounced san. Then 4, si, 5, wu, 6, liu, 7, qi, 8, ba, 9, jiu, 10, xue. So let's repeat. Ye, r, san, si, wu, liu, qi, ba, 只有是。 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。 Let's repeat for the last time. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。 Then the lesson to read all the numbers in Chinese. So for example, from 11 to 20. So 11 is 10 plus 1. So we say 10, which is 十, and 1, which is 一. So we say 十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六、十七。 十八、十九、十 二十. So for 20, it's 2 plus, it's 10 2 times. So we say 二十. And the same, for example, for 13, for example, it's 三十. 14 is 四十. Okay? So let's have a look on the numbers from 1 to 20. So, 1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8、9、10、11、12、13、14、15、16、17、18、19、20、21、22、23、24、25、26、27、28、29、30。 一、二十、二、二十三, which is 23. So 20, which is 二十, then the 3, which is 二十一, this is 21. 二十二, which is 22. Then 二十四三, which is 23. Then 24, which is 二十四、二十五、二十六、二十七、二十八、二十九。So for the 13, as we said, that which is 3, which is 3, Sanshi. 三十一、三十二、三十三、三十四、三十五、三十六、三十七、三十八、三十九、三十十. And that's all for the lesson of today. See you in the next lesson. Thank you. Bye.